वैवस्वताय मृत्यवे ब्रह्मविद्याचार्याय नचिकेतसे च। यस्य ब्रह्म च क्षत्रं च उभे भवत ओदनः मृत्युः यस्य उपचेतनम् कहा इच्छा वेद यत्र सः।
नॉलेज ऑफ दिस आत्मा ब्रह्म कैनॉट बी गेन बाय अ पर्सन हू लैक्स साधन चतुष्टय संपत्ति। दिस ब्रह्म इज सो ग्रेट दैट इट इज अ डिवोवर ऑफ इवन ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय इन द वर्णाश्रम सिस्टम। इन द वर्णाश्रम सिस्टम ब्राह्मण क्षत्रिय कत्रिगरंद topmost, most powerful, because dharma vidharakaha, they establish, sustain the dharma. Brahmana with the Veda, patana, patana, propagate the Veda and conduct mantra according to that. Kshatriya is that everyone lives in accord with the dharma. So they are the dharma vidharakaha. Even these at the time of pralaya are destroyed by who? That great is Brahma. But only that, Yamaraja, one who destroys everything, is, at least these are like odana, like a main dish for Brahma. But Yamaraja, that principle of death is not even to that extent, upasekana. Upasekana means, you know, on the boiled rice, you pour ghee. Brahmana feeding is there, unless the ghee is poured, they won't start. So you pour ghee or curry. You pour curry on that. Otherwise it's a side dish. It is not fit for even to be a side dish as such. This is the greatness of this. So unless a person has got proper sadhana sampatti, it is impossible to gain the atma jnana. That is what is highlighted here. Second bhashya, second line.
Sarva haraha api mrityuh. यस्य उपचेतनम् इव ओदनस्य अचनत्रे अपि अपर्याप्तः तं प्राकृतबुद्धिः यथोक्तसाधनरहितः सन् कहा इच्छा इत्थम् एवं यथोक्तसाधनवान् इव
the flight of Brahmana Kshatriya is already told. What about the Yamaraja? Sarva haraha api mrityu. Mrityu, who is the destroyer of everything. Upasechanam eva. Upasechanam is like a shakasthaniya. Main dish is there, vegetables. Can you fill your stomach with vegetables? Rice, roti, are required or not? So like shakasthaniya, upasitanam, or something that is what? Side dish. So shakasthaniya, they say, asanatve api aparyaptaha. Not fit even to be the food, main food. And who is it? Sarvaharaha mrityu. Now see what great that Brahma is. That Brahma cannot be known by such person. Who are those person? Prakrita buddhi. Whose buddhi is prakrita. Prakrita means vishaya nishtha. Laid mind. Prakrita. What is the opposite of prakrita? Samskrita. Not language, well cultured. Prakrita means uncultured, lay buddhi, which is engrossed in the vishayas only. ప్రాకృత బుద్ధి యథోక్త సాధన రహిత కం బీయింగ్ డివైడ్ ఆఫ్ ఆల్ ద మీన్స్ దట్ వర్ సో వర్ టోల్డ్ ఇస్థా ఇస్థా మీన్స్ ఇస్థం ఏవర్ ఇన్ దిస్ మ్యాటర్ మీన్స్ ఆట్ యాజ్ టోల్డ్ అర్లియర్ పూర్వోక్త సాధనవాన్ ఇవ యథోక్త సాధనవాన్ ఇవ యాజ్ ద మీన్స్ లైక్ ఎ పర్సన్ హు హాస్ గాట్ సాధన చతుష్టయం ప్రతి లైక్ దట్ హు కెన్ నో ఇట్ మీన్స్ ఎ పర్సన్ హు లాక్స్ దిస్ సాధన చతుష్టయం ప్రతి cannot gain the knowledge of Brahma. So what is this principle? Now see, from this it should be clear, Atma Jnana is not like any academic knowledge. In academic knowledge, what is required? Ushagra Buddhi. An intelligent mind is required. But here it is not so. Here that mind should have a mastery over it. శమ దమ ఉపరమ తితిక్ష శ్రద్ధ సమాధాన వివేక వైరాగ్య అండ్ వాట్ ఎవర్ మెయిన్ వన్ ఇస్ మోక్ష ఇంటెన్స్ జర్నీ దేర్ ఇస్ లైక్ ముందక స్టిక్స్ ఆఫ్ ద శిరోవృత ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఇస్ లైక్ దిస్ ఇన్ very scorching summer in the North India, let us say. In Bombay people honestly complain. It is hot. No. North Indian heat. 3 o'clock. He had to go out. And do you know who is he? Kalwaka. Bali person had to walk in the sun. After 1 hour walk in the sun, no rickshaw, no taxi, nothing is available. So, now, where will you reach first? Where there is shade and water. Everything else is secondary. So like this, moksha must be very strong. Vedanti kya bolta hai, dekhenge. Nowadays, all knowledge, internet, sab kuch milta hai. Vedantic hai. Many things are very clear in internet. Some are really. I wanted something from Puramimamsa. Puramimamsa books, I didn't have complete chapters. Up to 9 chapters or something. And I think the Ashram Big Publisher service stopped also. So, okay. I asked someone, my God, pages after pages, a particular nyaya was there, is there? And then it is put there by a foreigner. So what do we just put there? Foreigner is Puramimamsa. Vedanta can be understood. Puramimamsa. Our love for knowledge. Something that's good.
వేద విజానాతి యత్ర సః ఆత్మా ఇతి
వేద విజానాతి నో హౌ కెన్ యూ నో దట్ పర్సన్ హూ హ్యాస్ నో సాధన యాజ్ డిస్క్రైబ్డ్ ఎర్లియర్ వేద విజానాతి యత్ర సః ఆత్మా where the glory mahima of atma is there. How can you know the glory and mahima of atma? It is just not possible. With this second valli of first chapter is over. Now the first valli means the third valli of first chapter. See, Kathopanishad is in 2 chapters. This chapter says what? See, Sri Valling. Valling is section. Valling is creeper. Vikradeep is creeper. So section. Totally six Vallis are there. Some count this way. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Straight away Vallis only this way. Some say first chapter, third Valli, second chapter, second Valli. Like that they say. But you should know how it is. It all is counted. Total six sections are there. Now first chapter, third section we are taking two. So see Vallis. Now, how this third Valli is connected to the first two Vallis? Sambandha. How this first third Valli is connected to the first two Vallis? That is the first two. Tritiya Valli Sambandha. Continue.
ऋतम पिबन्तौ इति अस्याः वल्याः सम्बन्धः.
This is the topic of this passage. ऋतम पिबन्तौ, this refers to the next mantra. See the mantra starts ऋतम पिबन्तौ सुकृतस्य लोके etc. ऋतम पिबन्तौ इति this mantra. Asyaha Valyaha Sambandha. The Valli section beginning from Ritam Krivantav, its connection. Connection with what? Connection with earlier two Valli is being described now. That's what it is taken to.
Vidya Vidye Nana Virudha Phale Iti Upanyaste नतु सफलेते यथावत् जीर्णीते.
Earlier विद्या एंड अविद्या. Earlier means where? Second valli, fourth mantra. 1, 2, 4. Second valli, fourth mantra. What is vidya? What is avidya? Was described. But its phala was not given. What you gain on account of vidya, what you gain on account of vidya was not given. Simply this. And therefore, they are contrary to each other. So this was told, dhuramete vipalite. One is divorced from other, totally distinct from other. Vipalite, opposed to each other. Vishuchi, this is not 1, 2, 4. Vishuchi means nanapale. Their results are diverse. This was told. But what is the result? That was not described so far. So he has to pick up the thread now, and this is what is going to be explained. See, a teacher or a speaker cannot explain everything at one stretch. First, in Bhagavad Gita, 7th chapter, Lord Krishna refers to Paraprakriti, Aparaprakriti. It just refers and goes. But it takes 13th chapter to explain that Kshetra Kshetra may be bhava. So he has to develop the subject matter in between, because straightaway he can't jump. So that is why in learning what is necessary is patience. Patience more so in Vedanta. Because Vedanta has what a drawback. In terms of communication. In other branches of knowledge, the subject matter is objective. Being objective, words are available for describing. Atma-sarupa, Brahma-sarupa is not objective. The words fail to describe it. At the same time, we have no other goal than to make use of the same phrase, words, to communicate, and therefore it is what implied meanings are being taken to, and that is why even sadhana chatushtapati is indispensable. So that means like this, we have to develop the topic step by step. So this vidya and avidya, which are referred to as opposed to each other earlier, what are the results? has to be described in detail. That is not the end of it. Vidya vidye nana viruddha phale. They have got different opposite results. Iti upanyaste. So they were introduced. Upanyaste introduced where? 1, 2, 4. Second valley, fourth mantra, they were introduced. But this was not done then. Natu safale. Safale na upanyaste. They were not described in that in the corresponding results. Yathavat nirnete. Means in their actual nature, they were not ascertained, passingly remarked. Vidya, avidya are opposed to each other. They have diverse, different results they have got. That is what mentioned there, but it is not totally described. That is now being done now.
तत् निर्णयार्था रसरूपकल्पना तथा च प्रतिपत्तिसौकर्यम्
तन्निर्णयार्थ टु एसर्टेन् वट् इस् विद्या वट् इस् अविद्या अलाङ्ग् विद् देयर् काङ्क्रीट् रिसल्ट् निर्णयार्थं रसरूपकल्पना कल्पना कल्पना imagery of chariot is being given. It is not an illustration, not a vishkana. It is imagination. So what is that we see in detail? It is a two more mantras that we studied. Afterwards we will come to the Ratakalpana. Ratakalpana. Atmanam ratinam vidhi. Shariram ratamevatu. Atmana is jiva. Is rati. Rati means the master of the carrier, like owner of the car. Atmanu vatudhi. Shariram ratame vatu. Body is what rata. Buddhi is sarati. Mana pragraha. Sarati means charioteer. By the reins of the bridles which keep the horses controlled, that is mind. So that is vishayasa road. So where it is? A chariot should go where? Destination. Suppose the charioteer is drunk. If a driver is drunk and destination. Final maybe. If God is kind in the hospital, if God is not kind, Upar. Not that. So he should be there. Then who is the driver, the character? One who knows where to stop also. He should know where good hotels are there. Where good hotels are there, etc. He should know. Suppose some road is closed, he should know the diversion also. So all he should know. If at least not known, he should know how to read the road map. All may not know, but you have to refer to that. So, nowadays, what is that? CPR, what do you have to do? CPR. That also you should know how to read it. That's what you have to do. This CPR, somewhere in Europe. Huh? Anyway, you know. See, a lady in Europe somewhere, so she wanted to go to a destination. So she punched it and she said, she went on crossing the countries after the countries with different language. Finally she found her destination was 2-3 hours long only. It took so many hours for her to find out that she is little and very soon. So it was a news. What is that? CP?
GPS.
GPS? Yes, okay, GPS. I think you should know how to read the GPS. So that is the roadmap, how it is done. So that is the language with this. If sarathi is good, guarantee that you reach the destination. If sarathi is bad, disaster. It can be anything. So like this, with this, a person who is trained with Vidya is a good sarathi. If he is not, avidya, disaster. So that Ratha Kalpana, imagery of the chariot is going to come. So that is what he refers to. Ratha Kalpana. Yatha cha pratipatti saukaryam. Finally, what has happened? It is easier to know the phala of Vidya and avidya. Thereby, what can you gain?
Evamcha praptru praptya vantru vantavya vivekartham dvau atmanau upanyasyete.
Evamcha, this is Ratha Kalpana, imagery of the chariot. These are being explained. These are being described. What are those? Praptru, praptya. Praptru, prapta. The one who wants to gain. The Ratha-swami jiva. Praptya, pada. The destination. That is Atma-swarupa. Praptya, prapta, prapta. Praptru and praptya. Ganta, gantavya. Ganta, the one who is one who takes the pursuit. Jnata, ganta, here is the name, jnata, knower. Gantavya, jnatavya, tad vishnoho paramam padam, going to be described. Tad vishnoho paramam. Vishnu is not Vaikunthavadi Vishnu. All pervasive, atma-tattva. Is the highest abode of the Vishnu, that is to be known. This has to be explained clearly, and that is what this imagery of the Katalpana is being, will be going to do. Dvau, it is Atmanav. Dvau Atmanav. You can take that caption. Dvau Atmanav Hraye Saha Pada Mantra. Two atmas are there, so long as we knew that only one atma is there, second atma has come here now. Jiva-atma, Paramatma. Atma is one only. Jiva, Ishvara. Jiva-atma, Paramatma, Dva-atma. Where are they? What is the permanent address? Hridaye. In the Antakarana, Hridaye, Buddhi, Guha. Vivekana also is Buddhi Guha, Antakarana. So, Upanyasyate, Dvau Atmanav Upanyasyate are being now described. Mantra.
Rutam Pibantau Sukrutasya Loke Guham Pravistau Parame Parase Saya Tapau Brahma Vidaha Vadanti Panchagnayaha yecha vinati ketaha.
Sukrutasya loke hritam pibantau. Guham pravistau parame parade. Chaya atapau brahmavidaha vadanti panchajnayaha yecha trani kittinati ketaha api vadanti. Sukrutasya loke. Here loka stands for body, physical body. In this physical body, sukrutasya loke. What is sukruta? Sukruta can mean two things. Sushtukruta, svayamkruta. Sushtukruta means very well done. Svayamkruta means done by oneself. Here, sushtukruta meaning doesn't apply. What applies is svayamkruta loke. In this body, which is made up of our own karma phala, born of karmas done by us. Rutam vibhantau. Rutam. Rutam means avasyam bhavi. Having done the karma, karma phala is unavoidable. Karma phala is unavoidable. So therefore, unless knowledge is gained, Rutam vibhantau. Who are they? Atma Anam. What, who is Atma here? Jiva Atma Paramatma. Like this. In this body, wherein Guham Pravishtav, who are abiding in the Guha, not in the physical body. What Guha? Buddhi Guha, Antakarma Guha, otherwise called as Hridaya. Jivatma, Paramatma are two, Mundaka Upanishad discusses birth, two births. So here, two Atmas, Jivatma, Paramatma, in this body, abide where? In Antakarma. Rutanti Bantav, literally means they drink the karma phala. Means they undergo the karma phala. Rutanti Bantav. Now here, one thing Bhakyam will make it clear. Actually, among these two, who undergoes the karma phala bhoga? Jiva. Does Ishvara undergo the karma phala? Why Pibantau both are drinking? Ishvara doesn't undergo karma phala bhoga. But because of association, someone wanted to have a drink. Friends were there and they went to a bar. Four friends were there, three were drinking. Fourth one was not drinking. He was sipping lemon juice. Sitting where? In the bar. And you for Dekha, without the class attend karta hai. Dekha, so kya pita hai dekho. Others are drinking. This person was the juice, sipping lemon juice. By association, Pibantau, like that. So what with Jiva is undergoing karma bhoga, Ishvara also is told as what? Undergoing karma bhoga. Mundaka says, abhi kya kashiti? Just witness it. Doesn't undergo the karma phala bhoga. Simply it is. But it is said because of association. That's why be careful about association. Company they can be. They said, tell me your company, I will tell you what you are. Simple. Try find out the friends. Who are the friends? From that you can make out this what is our personality. See, suppose you are a chain smoker. Who will be your friend? Drunkard. Suppose you change for Vedanta. And you give up the smoking with your friends in course of time. You know, so like that. So that was Pibantau, dual is there. It means both undergo karma bhoga. Ishvara doesn't undergo because of association it is told so. Guham pravishtau. Both have entered, means are available where? In buddhi guha. With guha, buddhi guha, called hudaya. Parame parardhe. In the ardha, ardha means sthan. Ardha means half, that's true. Ardha also means sthan. In the sthana, abode of parabrahma. Buddhi, hudaya is said to be the abode of parabrahma. Do you know why? Atma jnana can be gained in buddhi. You need not go to Brahma Loka. Atma Jnana gained is where? in buddhi. That is why that buddhi has to be prepared. So that is called parardha sthana. Whose sthana? Paramasya brahmana parame parardhe. But do you know that nature? Chaya tapau eva. Chaya. Chaya means shade. Darkness also. Here it means darkness. Chaya, darkness. Atapa, sunlight. Light also is called as. Just as light and darkness are opposed to each other, like this, these two atma, jivatma, paramatma, are opposed to each other. Whereas both where they abide? They abide in the buddhi guha. Question is, who told you all this thing? Brahmavidaha vadanti. Brahmajnani. These Brahmajnanis are crazy. They see something out of the world. What are you talking? No. Grihasthas also. Not only Brahmajnani sannyasi, Grihasthas also. It is Brahmavidaha vadanti. Those who have got the Brahmajnana, they say, these two atmas abide in the buddhi guha. Nature means so totally opposed to each other. Not only Brahma Jnani, Panchagnaya Yechasinashiketa. Panchagnaya means those who observe the five of fire, grasshoppers, householders. Yechasinashiketa, those who have done Nashiketa fire, three times. Means not only Brahma Jnana is described so, but also household. Therefore it has what? It is not a cock and bull thing, it is a fact.
Ritam Satyam Avasyam Bhavitva Karma Palam Pibantau.
Pibantau, both atma drink. What? Ritam. What is Ritam here? It finally means karma phala. Ritam means karma phala. How Ritam? Ritam means satyam. Truth. Which can never be otherwise. Means here in the sense, certain to take you. You have done the karma, you have no escape. You have to undergo the karma phala unless you have got the atma. Satyam means, what do you mean by satya? Truth? No. Avasyam bhavitva. It's certain to take it. Having done the karma, one is bound to undergo the karma phala. Ibantau. See, then question comes, why jnani is not undergoing karma phala? Karma phala is the for the person who performs the karma. Who performs the karma? What is jnani's I? Atma. Nirupadika. No karma is possible. Ajnani is deha, mana, buddhi, indriya, which do the karma. He takes that I do it, responsible for the karma phala. In the wake of knowledge, ahamkara, notion of I-ness in the body goes, ahamkara goes, karma phala account holder this is. You cannot attach the karma phala to atma. You cannot attach the karma phala to mere body. Mere body is not. What can you do? Atma and nirupadika, what can you do? In between jiva who is identified with the embodiment, for him the karma phala gets attached. His knowledge that deha dasa is not there, karma phala cannot bind the individual. Now the word is ibantau. Both atmas undergo the karma phala bhoga. It is not true. Why it is said so? Because one who undergoes karma phala is jivatma and not the paramatma. So therefore says, that is being now explained.
एकहा तत्र कर्मफलं पिबति भुङ्क्ते न इतरः तथापि पातृसम्बन्धात् पिबन्तौ इति उच्यते कर्तृन्यायेन.
एकः तत्र तत्र मीन्स् अमंग दि टू आत्मा वेर आर दे बुद्धि गुह अमंग दि टू एकः वन ऑफ द टू व्हाट आर दोस आत्मा जीवात्मा परमात्मा वन हु इज नेमली जीवात्मा नॉट परमात्मा. एकः कर्म फलं पिबति Pibati undergoes the bhoga of karma phala. Bhukte undergoes the bhoga, experiences the results of action. Na itaraha, itaraha, Paramatma doesn't undergo the bhoga of karma phala. Then why the two both drink is stored, the reason is given. Tathapi, even then, patra sambandha, because of association with the one jivatma who undergoes the karma bhoga, because of that ibantau iti uchyate, both drink, both undergo the karma bhoga. So what way of this? Such you say these are there in practice. How? Bhashyakara gives example. Kshatrinyayena, monsoon. The statement is made. All are carrying umbrella, except some hero. I said this is either carry umbrella or be brave to walk in the rain. Don't stop anywhere. So that the heroes, so they walk directly in the. So, all are carrying umbrella, there can be what? Except majority are carrying the umbrella. There is similar nyaya rule, what is called as saptaparni nyaya. Saptaparni is actually which has got leaves in terms of bunches. And these bunches are generally seven in number. If you want to see the tree, I will tell you. Travel by Western Railway local train. Between Dadar station and Edgerton Road station, on the right side you will find rows of the Saptaparni trees. I don't know nowadays they are there, but between Dadar station and Edgerton Road station, while going to Churchgate, so on the right side, that suave treatment for our plant is there. That entire compound has got this tree. So that is it. But there are exceptions. Some may have eight, some may have six, some may have nine. But majority of bunches are what? Saptaparni. Means exceptions are accepted. Cash will put E and O E. Let it E and O E. What is E and O E? Errors and omissions are accepted. Errors of like that, they are exceptions. Exceptions are accepted. Means it is not hard and fast rule. Some exceptions can be there. So that means it should be clear. Paramatma doesn't undergo the karmaphala bhoga, though vibhantau word is used. Who undergo the karmaphala bhoga? Jivatma. What is Sukrata? You know, Ishvara says, Sukratam. Well done creation. Well planned creation. You can't point out any fault in the creation. If you find a fault, you are wrong somewhere. Better correct yourself. well done. Is it well done? No, 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 no. Karmaphalas are well done. And sorrowsome, you know. Sorrowsome, whose karmaphalas they are? Our own. Who did it? Who did it? And we blame whom? Ishvara consciousness. I am suffering. Ishvara says, why did you do? Now have it. You didn't think at the time of doing, in spite of my shouting. Where did you shout? In Vedas. I have shouted in Vedas 1,000 times. Whenever I think, oh, Dana is one shouting, but you people are not listening, what can I do for that? In spite of telling, don't do, this is the, don't do, and still you did it. Now, you can't complain. Have it. See that you will not do it, teacher, and you will not come to this lot again. Now, meaning of Sukrutasya is being given.
Sukrutasya, Swayam Krutasya, Karmana, Krutam Iti, Purvena Sambandha.
Sukrutasya, meaning is Swayam Krutasya. Why Swayam Krutasya, you know? To include Papa also. Something good is done, you say, I did it. Something bad, you find a scapegoat. That fellow told me like that, that's a... I tell him, don't do such things. So that is, no. Including Papa also has to be included, done by who? Individual only. Svayam Krutasya. Karmana Hrutamiti Purvena Sambandha. Karma done by oneself are called as what? Sukrutam. Same thing was referred to as Hrutam earlier, that way you have to connect with the earlier word Hrutam. Where did he do that? Continue.
Loke. Asmin sharire.
Loke. In this loka. Which loka? Asmin sharire. In this body. Achha, in this body, in the physical body? No.
Guham, guhayam, buddhau bhavishtau.
Jivatma, paramatma, where in this body, where you have done the karma, they are entered, they abide. Where? Guhayam, what guha? Buddhau. Buddhi? Guha. Buddhi. What is called that? Vijnanamaya Pusha. Vijnanamaya Pusha. Pravishtha. And that Buddhi Guha is further described as a sthana, abode of Parabrahma.
Parame Bhaya Purusha Pasha Samuthana Pekshaya Paramam.
This Hridayakasha is superior. Compared to our Dehakasha. But here what is said is Parame Bahya Purushakasha Samsthana Apekshaya. Samsthana means Akara. With respect to the form that the external physical body has got, it has what space or not? Physical body also has what space? Not that space. Bahya Akasha, compared to that, Buddhi Akasha, Akasha abiding in the Buddhi, superior. The Purusha Akasha, Samsthana, Samsthana Apekya means compared to the Dehashraya Akasha. Paramam, what is Paramam? Hridaya Akasha is superior. Why? Who abides there? Chaitanya Rupa. How do you say Chaitanya Rupa Atma abides there? Direct manifestation of Chaitanya is available in the Antakarana Vritti. శ్రీ పంచదశి 10th chapter. What is called Nataka Deepa Prakara. Says, how the Sakshi Atma can be known? He says, get rid of all drishya. All drishya you get rid of. What remains is who? Sakshi Atma. But it's difficult to get rid of all drishya vishaya. Dhyam saranam vrita. Surrender to buddhi means take to the antakram of vrithi and appreciate the chaitanya behind that. What is popularly known as drip drishya viveka, chit jada viveka. Take the help of any blessed antakram of vrithi, thought in the vrithi, that principle which makes you aware of the thought, that is what is thought. Why? You are not able still to get rid of the antakarma vritti. So take help of that. Like in the cold world. Cold world, you take to that support and you jump across. But you can't carry the cold world there. You have to throw it, you say. By that, take the help of the antakarma vritti, appreciate the chidabhasa, through chidabhasa, chittatva, through the vritti, what you are involved. Directly is to get rid of all the drishya. Difficult. So that is how it is. Here we said. That way, antakarna is the abode of who? Chaitanya. You may say, body of the essence is sentient. That is because of antakarna. Because of antakarna, body is sentient. Means, in antakarma chaitanya gets reflected, chidabhasa. That chidabhasa permeates the physical body. As a result, inner physical body appears as the chaitanya. But actual reflection is where? In the antakarma chaitanya. The antakarma vritti, who chidabhasa? So, bāya puruṣākāsa samsthāna apekya, samsthāna, ākāra, with respect to the external physical form of the ākāsa inhering in the physical body, paramam hṛdayākāsa is said to be superior. Further,
parasya brahmaṇāḥ artham sthānam parasyam.
It is ardham. Ardham also means sthanam, abode, place, food, parabrahmana. Where you can get parabrahmana? Buddhi Guru. That's what Krishna says. Ishara sarva bhutana hriddeshe arjuna tishtati. Hriddeshe. Hriday desha. What is Hriday desha? Buddhi. But this I want to say, Vaikuntha Kailasa are care of address to the Bhagavan. Permanent address is Buddhi. No? Vyavahara, permanent address and current address. Current address can go on changing. But permanent address, so therefore, you go to Vaikuntha, Bhagavan is not there. You went to Kailasa, Bhagavan may not be there. Go to Buddhi Guha, he can't go anywhere. He can't go anywhere. It is his permanent address. So these are care of addresses. Parārdhe parasya brahmaṇāḥ ardham sthānam parādham. Abode of Brahma, that is Buddhi Guha. Tasmin.
Tasmin hi param brahma upalabhyate.
Now you find out. In this Buddhi Guha, who is available? Parabrahma. Where to search now? You know why now? Antakarna has to be ready, purified. Present, do you mean to say present it is not there? It is there. But mixed with Vishaya. All Vishaya appear as the feature of Parabrahma, which is not. So therefore, Shuddha Antakarna is necessary.
अतः तस्मिन् परमे परार्थे आर्ताकाशे प्रविष्टौ इति अर्थः.
सो दैट्स व्हाई जीवात्मा परमात्मा आर सेट टू बी सेट टू हैव एंटर्ड दिस परार्ध. अतः तस्मिन् परमे परार्थे आर्ताकाशे आर्ताकाश हृदयाकाश it is the abode of Parabrahma, the pravishtau is that Jivatma and Paramatma and Pravishta means they are available. Actually they are not two, they are one and the same. Jivatma appears to be different from Paramatma.
Tau cha Naya tapau iva vilam chanau संसारित्व असंसारित्वेन ब्रह्मविदः वदन्ति कथयन्ति.
तौ जीवात्म परमात्मानौ दे आर् विलक्षणं डिस्टिङ्क्ट् फ्रम् ईच् अदर्. हौ इलस्य क्रमे छाया आतपौ इव लैक् डार्क्नेस् एण्ड् लैट्. Why Vilakshanam? One is samsari, other is asamsari. Who is samsari? Who is asamsari? Paramatma. Samsaritva, asamsaritvena, Vilakshanam. Who says so? Brahma vidaha vadanti. Brahma jnani says so. Kathayanti. Nandana says, Brahma jnani may say, how many Brahma jnanis are there? Ajnanis are how many? Who will be true? Put to vote. Majority will rule. No. Brahma jnanis are karmis or akarmis? Akarmis. Those who have grown out of karma. Not only a karmi, Brahma jnani say, karmi, grahastas also. Those who know shastra, they say that it is so.
Na kevalam aparimiraha eva vadanti. Panchatnayaha grahastaha. Yecha trinati ketaha. Sri Krutvaha. नाचिकेतः अग्निः चितः यैः ते नाचिकेताः.
न केवलम् अकर्मिणः इति वदन्ति. नाट् सिम्प्लि द अकर्मिणी ब्रह्मज्ञानी ओन्ली से दैट दिस् टु जीवास् आर् अबैडिङ्ग् इन् हृदय. बट् हू पञ्चाग्नयः मीन्स् गृहस्था. Those who tend the five types of fire, they are what? Udhastaha. Also, yecha trinachiketa. What trinachiketa? This word has come earlier. Those who have done the nachiketa karma upasana three times. And this agni upasana was given by who? Yamaraja to nachiketa. And he named it after him. So those who have done this karma upasana three times, they nachiketa. What nachiketa? Trikritva nachiketa agnihi chita yahi. Yahi. By those trikritva three times. Nachiketa fire means karma yajna is done. Those who have done the sacrifice called Nachiketa three times, they are called Trinachiketa. Yaiti Trinachiketa. not only Brahmajnani, but Karmi, householder, Sivastaha, they also say so. A caption, Vedyam Brahmadvayam. And here what is it? Dvau Atmanau Hrayetaha. Two Atmas abide in the Antakarana. Now, Vedya Brahma is twofold. Saguna, Nirguna. We will see next. From next mantra, the Ratha image is that Atmana Prasiddhi, yesterday the introduction is going on.
Thank you.